Protests in California against the spread of recent killings of young African-American suspects turned violent as demonstrators looted shops and hauled objects at police and injured several officers. Several buildings were damaged, including a bank and grocery store, while numerous civilian and police cars were also vandalized. Police in Berkeley used tear gas against the crowd. Thousands of demonstrators gathered across the United States on set for a fourth consecutive night to condemn a grand jury decision not to charge the white officers in the July 17 Chauhu death of black father of six Eric Garner in New York. Protests were largely peaceful from New York, where giants were staged as people laid down in Grand Central Station to Washington, where several roads and Central Bridge were closed.